Andy Dalton leaves the game on this brutal hit from John Bostic, who's been thrown out of the game. And really no question about this.
Damn right he's getting fucking thrown the fuck out, man.
Look at his teammate Kendall Fuller. He's looking at it going, I cannot believe you did that. You know, we got an opportunity to get off the field.
He said, it looked like his lip said, like, I feel okay.
Yeah, absolutely. There's no question. Dalton giving himself up. He gets defenseless player protection. Bostic goes down.
That's some fucking bullshit. You saw that ref throw that fucking flag all late and shit. That's some fucking bullshit. That's right.
That's just a total disrespect for your opponent. We all know the rules. We all know the postures that they're trying to get. It's all about player safety, and that's one of the first ones in a long
time. Man, dude, that's some fucking bullshit, man.
It's kind of inexcusable, and it shows a lack of respect for your opponent.
It's a fucking game.
So Ben DiNucci, the rookie from James